A large section of the Francis Scott Key Bridge in Baltimore collapsed early Tuesday after being hit by a cargo ship. Rescuers continue to look for survivors, including members of a construction crew who were working on the bridge. Moments before the crash, operators of the ship issued a mayday call after losing power. Maryland Governor Wes Moore said the iconic bridge was up to code and structurally sound.
So many of us know the Key Bridge because it is our normal commute. This is a place that is a normal commute route for over 30,000 Marylanders every single day. And so to hear the words that the Key Bridge has collapsed, it's shocking and heartbreaking.